to me, a camera is like one of the most beautiful machines ever created. Heaven. So I like that to stand front and center, and I want the leather strap to just be a beautiful compliment. I'm Joel Chavez. I run Coven Company, and we make handmade leather camera straps. Coven Co. really started because I needed a camera strap one day, and I'm like a big camera collector, so I have like a bunch of cameras, and I started to like make up designs and stuff like that, and something that like really appealed to my aesthetic and what I thought a camera strap should be and how it should pair with the camera, and it shouldn't be something that's overpowering. It's got to be something that's classy and simple and streamlined. From there, I mean, a year or two of just playing around. We're literally in the basement, just, you know, hammering shit out, just making a design, making another one, scrapping this one, scrapping that one. Leather is like such a beautiful medium that the leather worker, the person making it, leaves their impression like literally and figuratively on that piece. You know what I mean? It's something that you mold by hand. It's something you craft. It's something like, imagine a potter or something, you know, that's, you know, meeting, you know, jars and stuff like that. I mean, it's something that you leave an impression with, you know, when you send it out the door, you said, I made that for you personally. Like, this was, you know, my hands were on this, and it wasn't just like a machine. It wasn't just, you know, just banged out at some factory or something like that. It was something that was personal. So to me, leather is like a personal material. But leather is something you can keep with you for the rest of your life. You know, using a really good quality leather, treating it the right way, it's just going to age with you, it's going to grow with you, it's going to be part of you. So it's something that you're not just buying and you're going to throw it away, or it's going to break in, you know, 6 months, a year, whatever. It's something that literally you can hold on to for the rest of your life. You can pass this down to your kids, and it'll always be there. I collect leather camera straps, like old ones I have. I mean, they're all like whittled down and old, but you know, it's just a character. They always have a story. So you just look at this old beat up strap, and you're like, damn, I can't imagine all the times that this photographer had with it, you know, everywhere he took it. So it's something like that that really drove me to leather work and stuff like that. That I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness.